How do we know that the math we do is right? The answer is that we prove it. Proofs are wildly important in maths for a variety of reasons, and in this video I want to look at an example of one specific method of proof, proof by contradiction. Let's say we need to disprove some proposition, P. In proof by contradiction, we start by assuming that P is true. Then we show that it breaks math in some way. We need to find a contradiction. This stems from the idea that falsity can't come out of truth. So if we assume P and show that a contradiction arises, it's clear that assuming P was the problem, and so P must be false. The most popular proof by contradiction is the proof that the square root of 2 is irrational, but it's a bit boring, and there are other videos out there that prove that. I, however, have my own personal favorite. There exists no function f of t such that f of t minus f of 1 minus t equals t. As with any proof by contradiction, we assume that the statement is false, so we assume that the function does exist. Now we're left to find a contradiction. One thing that might immediately stand out to you is to check the values at t equals 0 and t equals 1. The reason for this is that if we let t equal 0, the two terms are f of 0 and f of 1. If we let t equal 1, the two terms are f of 1 and f of 0. Since the two expressions have the same terms, it might be easier to find a contradiction between them. If we carry out the two cases fully, our equations become f of 0 minus f of 1 equals 0, and f of 1 minus f of 0 equals 1. If we multiply the first equation by negative 1, we get f of 1 minus f of 0 equals 0. Now let's compare this to our second equation. We arise at an obvious contradiction if we assume that f exists. It implies that 0 equals 1. Therefore, we can conclude that f does not exist. Most of the videos I've done on this channel have been more related to applied maths. I do plan to do a series on logic, proofs, and set theory at some point, so let me know if you'd be interested in that. If you have any questions or spotted any mistakes, feel free to leave a comment.